tell people is that autostereoscopy, three other glasses, is about standing perfectly still at the right sweet spot, never moving. Really, glasses bothers you that much? So we try to get people to be aware of that kind of stuff.
And so my thought is not the glasses bother me, but just, you know, the logistics of having to provide glasses.
But that's